Welcome back to my YouTube channel.
Let's see how this
goes.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel.
Thank
you so much for all
the videos. I'm gonna do my skincare. Oh, that's the wrong. Oh, that's the right way. I'm gonna do my skincare.
Hey, I was just talking. Are you trying to pretend you have a YouTube channel? How embarrassing!
But yeah.
Mom, come up here! I just talk to myself sometimes. Oh, really? Mom, guess what she was doing? She's pretending she has a YouTube video.
Oh my gosh, that's embarrassing.
I know, right? She really wants to be
there. Okay.
Well, maybe I was pretending. But hopefully it will come true one day.
Yeah, sweetie, it won't. Just keep cleaning. Maybe you'll be amazed when you're older.
Anyways, Mom, let's go get our nails done.
Several months later.
Hey guys, welcome back to another vlog. As you can see, I'm somewhere different because I have a surprise. And this surprise is all thanks to you guys. I bought this new filming house and I think it's so cool, so I'm gonna give you guys a tour. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it! I cannot believe this is real life. Here I have my own bedroom and kitchen. I have my own bathroom and look at how cool the lights are. And over here, I have my own filming studio. This is where I will film my gaming videos and all my other YouTube videos. I cannot believe this is real life, all my hard work, and this is why you never give up on your dream. But there's one problem. I'm secretly a YouTuber, so I can't really live here because my mom will wonder where I am. So this is only my part-time house.
The next morning.
Good morning. Oh, good morning, sis. What you doing?
Watching YouTube and editing my videos.
How is your YouTube channel going?
I just hit 50 subscribers.
50? Only 50?
Are you hating on me or something?
No. I mean, we all start somewhere.
People say I'm acting spoiled. That's why I don't get any followers. They say that I should stop doing shopping videos because I'm too spoiled. And they're all watching someone else, like this Emily or Emma girl, I don't know. Maybe I should check her out and, like, copy her videos.
No, don't check her out.
Are you telling me what to do?
No, I meant because, I need your help with something downstairs.
With what?
So basically, I was cleaning your shoe like Mom told me to, and I just need to make sure which ones to clean, you know?
Oh my gosh, you're so useless.
Sorry.
It's these golden gooses right here.
Oh, okay. Nice to know.
Yeah. Gonna check out this Emma girl. Wait! That's Emma!
Did you say my name?
No.
What are you doing?
I see you on the screen right here.
That's not me.
I cannot believe this. You have a million subscribers? You're stealing all my fans?
I'm not stealing any of your fans. You only have 50 subscribers.
And how did you even get a camera?
Well, I started YouTube, and I guess I got pretty viral.
What's going on over here, girls? I hear a lot of yelling.
She has a YouTube channel, and she has over a million subscribers, and she has her own house.
Oh my gosh.
Whoa. Slow down. You have what?
Okay, I can explain, Mom.
You better hurry up and explain before you're sleeping outside tonight.
Okay, I'm sorry. I have my own YouTube channel. I have over a million subscribers, and I have my own filming studio, and that's it.
Whoa. You have over a million subscribers?
Mom, are you not mad?
No, she's famous. Make me famous, sweetie. Report me.
What about me, Mom?
Are you serious, Mom?
I'm not making you famous.
You made me clean this house, but you didn't even treat me like your daughter at all, ever my whole entire life. I was a forgotten child.
Blah, blah, blah. No, you're not forgotten. You're famous.
I cannot believe this. I'm moving out.
Mom, don't worry. You have a famous daughter, too.
Brittany, you only have 50 subscribers. You're useless now.
I need to get out of this place. You guys are crazy.
Please take me with you.
So we hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys subscribe to be a part of the Different Gamer Squad. This video big thumbs up. Remember to watch together. Gaming.
Peace.
Oh my Jesus.
Good morning, Alice. It's your first day of school. Are you excited?
Yeah, I am excited because I love school, but I'm kind of worried.
Why are you worried?
Mom, I get bullied every school year. And I don't think up for myself, but they're just too mean. As a first class art class.
Oh, hey, look who it is. Alice, the nerd.
Yeah, Alice, the nerd.
Okay, I'm back. But bye.
Who bought that? My mom bought me.